fuck are you doing? Just come right out into, you know, he had a stop sign and he didn't care about right of way or anything. Wow. That was extremely stupid and brave. Oh, you frick. You're not even in the turn lane. And you made a signal after the light turned green. Light is green. What are we doing? Oh my gosh. Hello.
Proceed straight on Garrison Street.
Idiot. Called back twice for not because they didn't signal and they blocked my ability to proceed to the intersection. Honks back twice. That they had a turn arrow. You know, you see a green light and you expect the people to be able to come straight first. Thank you. Thank you!
Make a right turn on Monroe Street. Onto US 202 North. Keep left at the fork.
Of course. It's the exact type of driver expected to do something like that.
Continue. Avenue, signs for MJ 139.
Feet tall and like beautiful. She's like, I've never met him. And I literally was just staring at him. That's gonna be me.
It's doable. I mean, I just need a little bit more clarity on how we're getting down there, because I could always take a couple hours off on Friday as long as I get, you know, notice.
Idiot. Didn't look. Just walked right in the middle of the road. Didn't care that I was coming. Come on, turn off your high beam probably. I think she gave me the finger when I looked back into my mirror, but, like, seriously, stop walking in front of traffic, freaking idiots. Trying to hit that van there? Turn on red at this time of day.
He would save ourselves.